Hi Tom Bond, how have you been lately? I hope that everything is still fine. I was really happy when I got your email last night. The first thing I want to say, welcome to Vietnam. I know when coming a new workplace, you may get some trouble. I will give you some information and that will make your life in Vietnam easier. Firstly, in Sydney, prefer meeting start at 8 a.m. but in Vietnam, it is too late. You must get up early because you start working at 7:30 a.m. or 8 a.m. So you can have a breakfast at 7 a.m., go to work and attend the meeting on time. It is so important not to be late. Secondly, people can come to work in casual clothes, or maybe you can wear jacket and tie. That is same to your country. For lunch, we usually go to canteen, but some people eat at their desk. They will talk about everything they like, example family, workplace, or what shop that being in sale. And lastly, I know people in city life and Vietnamese life too. I hear that you are a good football player and I hope that sometime you can play with me and my friend. So it is all information I think you need to know before you coming to Vietnam. I wish you have a great life in Vietnam and I looking forward to seeing you soon. Best wish for you. Bye.